first of all, Blancos is my compadre. And second of all, he's been my friend for the past 10 years. He's helped me out a lot. It came a long way, you know, in these past 4 years. And, you know, I'm just looking forward to growing in this company. What inspired me to become a barber? Well, I guess just having a fresh cut for school, you know what I mean? And, you know, just showing others that I knew how to cut hair. I really inspired myself. Well, the next step for me probably would be to become an instructor. And I don't know, end up at a barber school one day with Blanco's Flawless Cut signature on it. That's what I look forward to, being an instructor, showing all these other kids, guys, females, anybody who wants to learn.